Hello friends, so today we'll discuss the working principle we already discussed. Today we'll discuss the gas turbine power plant classification. So you can see for aircrafts, it is divided into jet propulsion and prop jets. In stationary it is peak load unit, standby unit, end of transmission line unit, base load unit and industrial unit. You can see some other example like locomotive, marine transport, cycle. These are open, closed and semi-closed both. Now according to arrangement, they are single shaft, multi-shaft, intercooled, reheat, regenerative and combination. According to the combustion, they are continuous combustion, intermittent combustion and on the basis of fuel, they are solid fuel, liquid fuel and gaseous fuel. So these are the category and criteria on which these are divided. Now, what are the advantages of gas turbine power plants over diesel plants? So we'll discuss one by one. First, work developed per kg of air is more than diesel plant. So actually the weight of this power plant is less. That is why we can say the work developed per kg of air is more, right? Next, less vibration due to perfect balancing and no reciprocating parts, because generally it is rotationary. So rotationary part are there. So because of that, no reciprocation, no problem of balancing, less space requirement, the capital cost is very less as compared to the other plant, high mechanical efficiency and running speed of the turbine is large, right? Lower installation and maintenance cost because no reciprocation. Torque characteristics of turbine plants are better than diesel plant. Ignition and lubrication systems are very simple. Specific fuel consumption does not increase with time in gas turbine plant as rapidly in diesel plants. Poor quality of fuel can be used, right? Because you are taking heat only and you can burn the fuel outside. Light weight with reference to weight to power ratio is less for gas turbine power plants. Smokeless combustion is achieved for gas power plant. There are certain disadvantages also. So what are those? First, poor part load efficiency. Second one is special metals and alloys are required to different components. Special cooling methods required for cooling of turbine blade short life. Thermal efficiency is low. Wide operating speed, the fuel control is difficult and needs to have speed reduction devices for higher operating speed of turbine. Difficult to start a gas turbine compared to diesel engine. Manufacturing of blades is difficult and costly. Same output gas turbines produces the 5 times the exhaust gases than IC engines. Okay, thank you very much for watching.